destruction we'll see here. When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion. Well placed, elbow to the leg. Foot DDT! And a reversal by Tyler Bate.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Abdominal stretch. Fighting out of it. That's one way to get out of it. Target. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Oh, clothesline! You.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Qualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
What a punch! Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Beautiful arm ringer applied. Look out! Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up.
Oh my! Discus punch!
Blast off!
Diving into the leg drop!
Truth is really putting the pressure on. Bate has to find an opening and respond. And returning to the ring.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Evades the attack.
Oh, caught by the back elbow. Well scattered reversal there.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
No, goodness. Oh, kendo stick grabbed the right hand. Oh. He skirts it. Outside, what's the plan here? Call your
time. Looking to lock it in. Billy goes curse.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Where the fuck the curse?
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Corkscrew cap kick.
Sam Jarmoka!
pick up your teeth in the third row.
That's it. This win might be the most important in their career.
And it's definitely restored some